Well, from runways to magazines to social media, model Hunter McGrady is a leading force in the body positivity movement. And she just released the latest collection in her size inclusive fashion line, All Worthy. And Hunter is with me now. Hey, Hunter, how are you?
Hi, I'm doing good. How are you doing?
I'm doing okay, considering everything that's going on in the world. But let me start by saying I love your situation, your background, and I think you call it your clothist. Tell me about that.
Yeah, so funny. I was on an interview with a girl a few weeks ago, and she was like, oh my gosh, I'm in my clothist. And I was like, oh my God, that is genius. And it's exactly what I have. It's my closet office, a little space to work. So I started calling it that.
and is design your thing as well? Home design, because it looks very well put together. Did you do this yourself?
Yes. Yes, I did. I designed everything from the way the shoes are to, I mean, every bit and piece in it. I love design all the way around.
Okay. So Hunter McGrady, home design is next up after
We'll see. Wouldn't that be great?
That would be fabulous. That's coming. Okay, so let's talk about your clothing line. You know, you've been modeling since you were a teenager, and a lot of people, I think, make this assumption that it's an easy transition for people working in modeling to transition into clothing design. Was it an easy transition for you?
For me, I've been in fashion since I was 16. I'm 27 now. I've always had a passion for fashion. Both my mom and my dad were in the industry. My mom was a model. My dad is still an actor. So I've always been around it since I was young. And, you know, it was something that I always dreamt of. I didn't know when it would happen, but I knew it would happen because I was going to make it happen. You know, in the last few years, I've had some companies come to me and want to do things with me. But, you know, I never want to give up my morals or my values. So no one besides QVC would give me the size inclusion that I was asking for. That's what's so great about this line is that it's coming from a plus size perspective. I am designing items that I love and want to see on my body. And I know that my following is wanting to see on their bodies. So I am seeing what I know looks good.
Now, I know that sample size, that term, is something that you want to redefine. Talk about why that bothers you and why you want to change it.
So sample size is, oh my gosh, something that I have heard since I was 15 years old and started in this business. I'm a size 18 right now. When I first started plus size modeling, I was a size 14. I was working all the time. It was amazing. However, when I started gaining a little bit of weight, I kept being told to lose, you know, more inches, even as a plus model. And I think that we have to do away with sample sizes. I think you have to look at each individual person. Like if I show up on set and you only have, you know, a size 16 and you're praying that I'm going to fit in it, I may not fit in it because, you know, the fabric is different or it has no stretch to it. Or, you know, I could wear a size 16 in one brand and then a size 22 in another. It's all about fabric and each individual person. So I think it's really unfair and hindering to kind of slap this sample size on so many women who are in the industry.
Why is body positivity such something that's so important to you to talk about?
You know, I keep telling people, give yourself grace because, you know, this is a really hard time. We're all dealing with it differently. And there's so much going on, even subconsciously, that we don't realize that we have to take into account. And, you know, we kind of got our whole lives uprooted. And that goes with gyms, that goes with the way that we're eating. And also, by the way, like I know for myself, like I struggle with depression and anxiety, and my vice is food. So that's what I have gone to in the past. And that's what I've gone to during this time. And that's totally okay, you know? And I think I always try to hammer this in that it's okay to not be okay. It's okay to be stressed. It's okay to have that piece of cake and enjoy it and live your life. And those extra pounds, it fluctuates so much that, again, as a society, we put so much weight and value in that number, but it really has nothing to do with us. It's the least important thing about us.
I want to talk about something else. I want to congratulate you on your fourth time being in the Sports Illustrated swimsuit issue. Does it feel as exciting as the first time, the fourth time? Are you like, oh, you know?
Oh my God. Every single time it comes out, I'm like, oh, it's fine. Like, I'll be like cool about it this time. And every time I'm like geeking out, I'm like, oh my God, I'm the first in line to buy it. It's like a pinch myself moment.
Well, I want to let everybody know that Hunter's clothing line, All Worthy, is available now at QVC.com. Congratulations on everything.
Thank you so much. It was so lovely talking to you.